Falls. He is known as the Bushwick Collective. Every artist's dream, a wall that you are paid to paint. So that is wonderful. The goal is to kind of work your way up from illegal art to legal art to commissioned art. In this image, the girl has scarred her face to show that she is strong enough to endure the change that places like Bushwick is going through. She was strong enough to endure the well period where you did not want to be walking on these streets, even in broad daylight.